several of those in place now. They've had some really good success with their international business partnerships. Some of that growing from our Go Global event a couple of months ago where we hosted them in Atlanta. They were able to do some really, really good work with the Georgia Department of Economic Development representatives working with China. And we've asked them to participate as a champion in our community business and industry partnership events that we're working now with advanced manufacturing and with logistics distribution and workforce development. And they've agreed to do that. Express Scripts, we've already discussed. We had a visit with Smith's Drug Company. We identified one area that they wanted us to work on, which relates to visibility on the entrance way to the park. So we're working with the city and the county on some things that we can do with that. And that's primarily some cutting and some pruning that needs to take place. And then with ERCO Worldwide, we had a very good visit with the plant manager and his staff there. And no significant issues to work with the company to date. But they also agreed to serve as a champion in our community business and industry partnership activities. So we'll move forward with that. You can see the industrial park acreage updates there, no change there. And the last thing I'd like to make you aware of is we will be calling for bids for our mowing and landscape contract. So you will you'll see a public notice in the paper this weekend, Friday and Saturday. Bid packets will be available for folks to pick up beginning Friday of this week. Then there will be a mandatory pre-bid meeting on the 28th, which is a week from this coming Friday. And then we will call for the sealed bids in on July the 8th, which is a Monday. And then we will open those bids to the public opening, and then we will bring them to you for your final review and selection in the July board meeting. Mr. Chairman, that concludes my report, unless you or members have questions.
Thank you, Mrs. Wickens. Any questions, comments? All right, we'll move right along.